travel are ruminants. They eat grass. We have to remember, grass doesn't grow in the majority of the United States 365 days a year. So year-round, dairy farmers have to manage that forage need, and they do that through things like silage and good quality hay. They feed alfalfa, but then they need things for energy as well. So cattle are generally fed, especially lactating dairy cows. They're fed what's called a TMR, a total mixed ration, and that balances their needs. It's so popular to talk about humans eating locally and eating regionally. Dairy farms are balancing, and their cows are eating local based upon the resources.